Hello again and welcome back. I'm John, a Danish YouTuber from Denmark. I got my red mountain bike. I got it down to the bicycle shop. So they have a full service to adjust the brakes and gears and adjust everything only for $50. So that was not $100, so that was very good. So in a few days it will be ready. Yes, I don't know what to do now. I just buy two more cola from the Yema shop. That was $3 each. I have a bicycle trailer that fit this one. So I was thinking to get my bicycle trailer and get a lot of water with this sprinkling water. I don't know how, you had to look it up. It says kulsyre. Yes, water with sparkling water, sprinkling water. Yes, in Danish we call it kulsyre. Yes, that's a cola, this is water with this one. I don't know, I have to look it up in Google. I'm not English, I'm Danish. Yes, the sound is a little bit strange. I have a bit echo because of this big wall. It make echo to this building. I have to go a little bit away from this wall because my voice is very loud. Yes, I think it's a little bit more than 10:30 p.m. and I should go a long walk. I should not just go to my apartment and sit whole day. I had to try to get out. I had to do that. Yes, I can walk down to the big lake, but I think I will go back and get this bicycle trailer, get it on. Then I will buy 10 of this water. Yes, I already pay for this bicycle, so I need to have a little bit spare cash. So I need to go home and get a little bit spare cash. I think I will buy a lot of this water, mineral water with, yes, I have to look it up what it's called, I'm not English. Yes, I think I do that, but I just made a video from outside. But I can record the next video when I get back with my bicycle trailer and I have the water, so. And then I could go home with all this water and then I could take a long walk down to the Timber Station in Frederiksdale or down to the lake. Yes, then I could watch Netflix rest of my day. Yes, just a short video, have a good day and caught.